Well, new video released today shows the moment that a man set fire to a clothing store in Talmadge. It happened earlier this month at AA Fashion on El Cajon Boulevard. Surveillance video shows that someone riding a bike came to the store and then set it on fire and then rode away. Now, that blaze gutted the store, causing $1 million worth of damage, which was a total loss. Police say the man was last seen wearing a baseball hat and a waist-length jacket, and he was riding a BMX-style bike. Police need your help. If anyone has information, they're asked to call Crime Stoppers.